I am HM KB Herath, a graduate from Faculty of Allied Health Sciences, University of Sri Javadripura, Sri Lanka. Our study was on the impact of some selected clinical pharmacy interventions on prescription cost at a primary healthcare setting in Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka is a country which gives free healthcare to people at state-owned healthcare settings. However, there is a considerable percentage who takes medical services from private-owned hospitals and dispensaries where patients are issued a prescription which the patient may have to buy out of pocket. Clinical pharmacy interventions have shown to save healthcare costs through improving medication safety, but its impact on prescription cost is not well studied, especially in developing countries as ours. So we assessed whether some selected clinical pharmacy interventions, such as medication reconciliation and reweaving, could reduce prescription cost at a primary healthcare level where patients had to purchase their own medicines. We adopted a descriptive cross-sectional study design, and the study was carried out at a medical center affiliated to a state university in Colombo, Sri Lanka. We recruited all men and women who were 18 years or above, attended the medical clinic of the setting, prescribed at least one medication in the current prescription. And we excluded the patients who did not possess any written evidence like past prescriptions or health records. We recruited all patients who fulfilled the inclusion criteria during 1st October to 1st December 2019 by a systematic random sampling method. Ethical approval was obtained prior to the study from Ethics Review Committee, Faculty of Medical Sciences, University of Sri Jayawardenepura, Sri Lanka. Medications prescribed at this visit were reconciled and reviewed for appropriateness and completeness using four standard clinical reference guidelines, namely British National Formulary, Oxford Dictionary of Clinical Pharmacy, Australian Medicines Handbook, and modified stop-start criteria for Sri Lanka. Cost of medication on the original prescription, that is the prescription prescribed for the patient at the same visit, and after clinical pharmacy interventions were calculated according to a standard price list, and the percentage cost reduction due to clinical pharmacy interventions was calculated. Among 51 patients, many indicated presence of financial difficulty in purchasing medicines. Out of 168 medications, 46 were prescribed in brands. The cumulative cost of all original prescriptions was rupees 4,583, which reduced to rupees 2,510. Due to generic substitutions, dose adjustments to recommended standards, removing medications with duplications, and removing medications with no clear indication. The total cost reduction was rupees 2,073. As a percentage, it was 45.2%. We conclude that medication reconciliation and reweaving by a pharmacist at a primary healthcare level could reduce prescription cost for patients who have to purchase their medicines, especially those with limited buying power. Thank you.